probably start getting ready for the party. My friend just messaged me and she said that she's gonna be here in like an hour and a half, so we should probably start getting ready, right? I mean, it's already lunchtime. And I can hear my flatmates starting to play music, so I think they're getting ready too. So we should probably get ready too, yeah? Okay. As much fun as it is just lazing about, we should, yeah, get going. So, what I want to do first is I want to take off all your oils from last night, because two of us sleeping in this small room is not the best, and gets kind of hot. So I want to take off your makeup, like your sweats and oils, and then I'll put something else on you. I'm so excited. I'm actually so excited for today's lunch. I think that the party is gonna be very interesting, especially for you. So, okay. So I heard, right? I heard that I'm just gonna take it off, rub under your eyes here first, cause you got little dark circles from the night's sleep. But yeah, tell me about this person that you like, because I heard that you've been crushing on them for a while, and I know I will. So you have to introduce me, okay? Because if you don't, I'll be very disappointed. Yeah. How long have you liked them for? Okay. It's so sweet. I'm so jealous that you have a crush coming. I do here too, because that's also where you sweat, and then here too. So just remove all your oils. See, I wish that my crush was coming to today's party, but they're not. Unfortunately. So, yeah. At least I get to see you excited over your. I can't believe you didn't tell me either. The only reason that I know that you have this crush is because one of your friends told me when they found out that you were staying at mine. They asked me to find out stuff about your crush. How silly. Anyone would think we're like teenagers. Gonna wipe all of your face too, just cause why not? And then I'll use my proper cleanser though to wipe your face entirely with my cleaning product, cause whilst this is good, it doesn't quite do anything amazing for your skin. Now, I'm gonna use this. This is my favorite cleanser. gonna rub this on your cheeks. Can you close your eyes a second so I can put it on the top of your lids? Thanks. Okay. Yeah. Oh, let me put it a little bit just. That on. I think we have, yeah, we have enough time. I'm gonna, because I want to make sure your skin is perfect for your crush, I'm gonna treat you to one of those 10 minute face masks. So I have quite a few that you can pick. So, I've got these ones. So, we've got. Okay, you don't want this one really. This is like. This one takes 25 minutes, and we don't really have 25 minutes. So, not this one. And Speed Plum. Oof, this one takes even longer. This one takes 25-30 minutes. So, not for you today, girl. Sorry. Oh, this one's not so long. Or, this one's got vitamin C. 15 minutes too. Or, oh my goodness, these are so good. I like this one. These ones are so good. We're gonna use this one. You don't have a choice. This one's really nice. So, this one also only takes 10 minutes. So, I'm giving you this. So, and if you didn't want a face mask on, you're getting it anyway, so you do not have a choice in this matter. Great. I love this mask so much. Alright. It's very gooey though, so I didn't bring a napkin. Alright, so we're gonna shove this on your face for 20 minutes. No, 10 minutes. And then we'll continue your makeup. I can never remember how to open it up though, so it's so gooey as well. I forgot how So, are you ready for this? Are you ready? Okay. Ish. There we go. That should be on you now. So I'm just gonna leave this on you for like 15 minutes. Have fun. Okay, let me just take this mask back off of you. Oh god, it's so gross. Okay. How's your skin feeling? It looks nice. Let me just wipe it down a little bit so that it's just dried up. Okay. Yeah, sorry it took so long. I realize that your hairline is getting in the way. So, while I do your makeup, I'm gonna take it out your face. So, I'm just gonna brush the sides of your hair first out the way. Okay. And I'm just gonna clip it back a bit, so I'm just gonna do that. Get up out the way. Let me just put that down first. That should be fine. Okay, cool. Awesome. Now I can put on your makeup. So, what kind of look do you want to go for? Because, seeing as it's like a daytime party that we're going to, I don't think you should go too dramatic. Especially seeing as your crush is going to be. So, what are you thinking? Because I've got it. Let me show you. I have these two palettes. I've got this palette. So, I've either got my more natural colors palette, which I'm using now. It's kind of the colors I have on my eyes. And it's just a lot better. Or you've got is more for nights out than anything else. But yeah, which one? This one? Okay, cool. Good choice, good choice. That's what I was gonna tell you to wear anyway. So I think we'll go with a little bit of eyeshadow just on your lid, just here, and then a little darkness in the corner just to give a bit of depth, and then a little bit of eyeliner. Mimi, do you want some eyeliner? Okay, cool. I would do some eyeliner then too. First, let me apply some moisturizer. It's like a primer, and it's good for giving your skin a nice glow, and it's better than other primers in my opinion, this one, because it doesn't feel sticky. So I like to do it the specific way where I just put it on my cheeks and my nose and then rub it in. So that's what I'm gonna do to you. I'm just going to apply this onto your cheeks and then onto your and then on here too. Okay, and just a little bit more. Okay, and gonna spread the bit that's around your chin area. Up your jawline. And I'm just going to just spread on your under eyes a tiny bit more. Okay. Cool. And foundations. And I'll put on your foundation. And luckily, you're like as pale as me, so awesome. So, just use this one, which is ivory. That's okay for you, yeah. Yeah. Give me your hand. Yeah, no, that's fine. It's fine. We can use this. Right. Now let's put this on your face. So here, and here. And then 1, Now I would use my other brush that I like to use to spread it. Awesome. Looks even to me. Want to apply a tiny bit to your forehead, because I think that it needs a tiny bit more up there. Okay, cool. Right, now let's add a... You said you just wanted a simple eyeshadow, yeah. Cool. So, which color do you want? Me? What do I think? I would say maybe use like this pink. I don't know. I think they're probably already ready for the party, so maybe they're just messing about. We spent a lot of time putting your face mask on. This one? Okay. Cool. We'll put this one on then. That's fine. So, close your eyes. Thanks. I'm just gonna put it, like, nicely in the corners.
Cool. And I'm gonna add a tiny little bit of this pink just on the outers, just to add like blendingness. And did you want some eyeliner or not? No. Oh, okay, that's fine. How about mascara? Yeah. Okay, cool. Okay. Different shade of pink. I've got skin tone. I've got darker pink. Yeah, I have more pinks too. I have so many pinks, don't I? Jesus. I have brown too. Do you want brown? Okay, so what color do you want? You want the orangey one? Orangey? Orangey, orangey. Cool. I like the orangey one too. Great. So, so if you open your mouth, like, just, cool, thanks, yeah. I'll do your bottom lips first. I could put some here and I'll try to rub your lips together. Just go. just keep your bottom lip great. And give it another yes. Looks wonderful. If I do say so myself. But I think that it's simplistic and nice for daytime because this is not night makeup, so, and we're not on a date yet, so you need to score them before you can go on a date. So I'll do you some more luxurious makeup in the future if you go on a date, you know. But until then, okay, and oh, let me take your I nearly forgot about this. Let me just give your hair a little tiny brush out because it kind of messed it up. Sorry. I meant to be helping you get ready and make you look nice. Whoops. Okay. Just brush in your back into shape. Okay. Give me your hair. I'm just gonna ruffle it back out to make it a little bit more organized for you. I love how long your hair is. It's so nice. I want to keep your parting. I'm trying to sort your parting out because where I clipped this here, I kind of messed up your parting a little bit. Better, it looks much better. I was just wondering, do you want to add any kind of hair accessory to your look? Because I have quite a few little hair pieces that I think might be cute. So I've got these blue bows, the little ones, all these little cute ones. I've got a little pink one, and I have a silver one. I've got this moon hair clip, and I also have some other accessories like some necklaces, some of my favorite necklaces, and then some earrings too. You like? Yeah. Okay. Awesome. Which hair piece would you like first? Okay. Cool. So you want pink one and the shiny one. Okay, let me see. Okay, pink one, shiny one. Yes, this one, and this one, yeah. Okay, cool. So, I'm thinking this pink one might look quite nice here, and then the shiny one just here. Let me just clip these into you then. Put on the pink one first. Yes, I like it. It looks nice. And then want this one too? What do you want? Do you want it like here? I think it would look nice just clipping back part of your bangs. Like, it doesn't look very nice on me, observe myself out later.
Okay.
Can't do it with that hand. Also, pretty. Like it. Nice. Anything else that I have missed? So we have all these different earrings. Yeah. I think the flower ones will go the nicest with a necklace. These ones. Is that okay? Do they feel fine? Great. And you said you'd like a necklace too? So which one? Okay, this one? Okay, let me get this one. This one. I like this one. I think it's very pretty. And it goes nicely. Innocent. Yeah, I think that's all the things that I needed to put on you to make you ready. So now all you have to do is just find an outfit. And I'm gonna take my hair out, probably. And I don't know, I think I'm just gonna shove. Probably get going. Alright. Okay. I need to tidy up this mess as well, so. If you want to use the bathroom's just along the corridor on the left. And, I would clear up this mess and then we'll get dressed, so. Yeah. So yeah, I'll see you in a little bit. Bye!